Matapos ang makasaysayang panalo ng Philippine Women's Football Team sa AFC Asia Cup at mag-qualify sa 2023 World Cup, umaapaw ang pride at saya ni na Clint at Lindy McDaniel sa nagawa ng kanilang dalawang anak. Ang anak nilang si Chandler ang nagpapanalo sa Pilipinas kontra sa Thailand sa group stage. Ang isa naman nilang anak na si Olivia naging susi sa panalo kontra Chinese Taipei sa quarterfinal. Naka-goal si Olivia sa penalty shootout at naka-save ng dalawang penalty ng kalaban para makopo ang pwesto sa 2023 World Cup.
They had this pipe dream that one day this team would reach the World Cup, and I have to be honest, as the Filipino wife, I was like, that would be a long shot. But to see it all happen because of these dads is really amazing, and it's just a testimony to their love of the game and their love of their daughters and these Filipino girls, you know, and our culture and doing it for our flag and our country. I can't tell you how important it has been for my family personally to be able to see the girls represent the Philippines.
Malaking bahagi ang suporta ng pamilya McDaniel sa tinahak ng team patungong World Cup. Si Clint, na isang football coach din, tumulong pa sa pag-recruit at train ng mga batang Philam.
We've been running the camps for about 10 years, so like 9 of the starters I think have been coming through those camps. So it's exciting to see them all reach this level, come through the program and be here and then and now achieve this ultimate goal of getting to the World Cup.
I think all of the things that they went through in the past really did prepare them for this moment. I just remember 10 years ago when we started with the Philippine national team that it was kind of like this pipe dream that Clint and some of the other fathers who were involved with it, Philbert, Ernie Nieres, Trey from here in California, Mark Mangoon, who did a lot of the scouting out here in the United States.
Bago ang laban ng Philippine women's team contra South Korea, hinatid naman nila Clint at Lindy ang anak nilang si Finn na sasabak naman sa under-23 team ng ASCALS na lalaban sa AFF Cup sa Cambodia. Aminado si Finn na kahit nainggit siya sa kanyang mga kapatid sa nagawa nila, lalo din daw itong naging motivation sa kanya.
It's more motivating, you know, try to one up the sisters, you know, hard to them when they're making the World Cup, but at the same time, it's exciting. Another chance to prove myself, another chance to show what this family's capable of, that it's not just girls, but the boys as well can prove themselves at the showing of AFF and hopefully get some goals and see where we go from there.
Hindi pa kontento ang pamilya McDaniel sa nakamit nilang tagumpay. At hindi daw titigil ang mag-asawa sa pagsuporta sa kanilang mga anak. Umaasa sila maka-inspire din sila ng iba mga Philam na tumulong din sa bayan para lalo pang umunlad ang future ng Philippine football. Para sa TFC News, TJ Manotok, ABS-CBN News.